If a Pipette loses Bluetooth connectivity during a run, Pipette Pilot will display a notification that the connection has been lost. Check to make sure the Pipette you want to use has its Bluetooth enabled. Then click the refresh button at the bottom of the Reconnect Pipette notification box. After refreshing, select Liquid Handling Preferences, like Pipetting Mode, Pre-Wet, and Mix. Click Confirm and continue your run.